Hello, my Inspired by Stamping friends. Today I'd like to share with you a little tip on how to make this perfect little V with your ribbon. So what you do is you take your ribbon and you're going to fold it in half, like so. And then you just take your scissors and you just cut. And then there you have it, a perfect little V for your card. I hope you've enjoyed this quick little tip. Thank you for stopping by.